My name is Greg Heffley. Today I found something. Let's see.
Hi, Greg. How's the world today?
The world is fine. I met someone very bossy.
Is it Lynn Loud?
Yes. It's Lynn.
You know Lynn? Here is a story I have been told. Okay, so this afternoon we went on a drive go get away from her.
How was the drive?
Note that we were actually off to get a new TV for $700. Lori had enough money to buy the TV and we went to the store.
Did the drive turn out to be a disaster?
It was pretty nice, until Lynn showed up.
Did Lori hit any faster? Did Lynn did anything bad again?
You were wrong about the Lori thing, but the Lynn thing was right. Greg, Lynn said eat my dust. And hid the TV from us so we would never find it.
Yeah. Lynn is pretty mean about the loser town thing, but I think Lori is reporting Lynn to the police right now.
Okay, guys, are you ready to take Lynn for under arrest?
Yeah. This is nice.
I locked the door so Lynn can't escape and duct tape the window rollers. Looks like we're here already. I would like to report Lynn under arrest for winning everything.
Okay, we'll put this kid in a bad piggy's cell. Thank you for reporting.
You're welcome, Ms. Officer. Okay, kids. I'll take you home.
Miss Lynn, you are under arrest in a bad piggy's cell, until Matthew Oliver competes with you.
Why do I have to be in a bad piggy's?
Finally. Away from Lynn for once, Lori.
Oh, what a sweet time this is right now, for at least another 2 years until Matthew Oliver competes with her.
Looks like it's mission accomplished for now, Lori.